Nothing happens without a history. Everything has a history. So whatever I came along and did is really because there was already a whole lot going on. Like there was already a gigantic parent advocacy movement. And it really is parents of kids with dyslexia who sort of let me know that there was this gigantic body of research on reading. It was really because of them that I started digging in.